and its 96,000 dealers bring you Mr. James Mason in tonight's presentation of Suspense. Tonight, Autolite presents the story of the terrifying escape of a dying man, an adaptation of Odd Man Out, starring Mr. James Mason. And now, with Odd Man Out and the performance of Mr. James Mason, Autolite hopes once again to keep you in suspense.
Four of us on the raid. Murphy, Nolan, Pat outside waiting with the car, and myself. So there's no need to be frightened, Johnny. It's been all planned months ago. Slow down. Safe will be open. It always is. 3:30. Wages clerk will be picking up the money. There's the office at the end of the hall. Slow down. Murphy looks frightened. I don't like the smell of this place. Here we go, boys. This is the one. This is the office. Take out the gun. You two over there, get to the wall. Turn your face to it.
All right, shut up. You as you're told.
The safe, Nolan.
It's open, it is.
What did you expect?
Hurry, man. Hurry.
It's all in.
Come on, then.
And bells dream because I'm crossing the road with Murphy and there's people standing watching us. Then I am wounded. And it's not a dream because of the pain. I killed a man, that's how it was. And he wounded me. So it's all up with me now. The police are coming. And it's all up with me. And Murphy.
I can hear you, Murphy, but you'll have to come closer. Oh, I'd like to lay me down for a long sleep. I'm tired. Tired. No. No, there's work to be done. Work for an island. Fight.
Johnny, can you hear me?
Oh, Johnny,
I was so worried, so I was.
You'll have to go without me. The pain is killing me, Murphy. I couldn't make it. They'll have the whole police out. It was a killing. It's me or the organization.
You need help, maybe, but we'll get you out.
It's a waste. We haven't enough men, enough guns.
Can you hold on, Johnny? Can you hold on if I go to Dennis and get some of the boys?
Don't do it.
I'll find a doctor. I'll bring him here.
No. No.
Be finding them when it starts to close in.
Johnny Moose is the one who was wounded. He's the one we want. You think you're ideal, man? It'll mean a promotion this night. You get it.
Hear me, John. I'm going now. Stay where you are. Sure you'll be all right in no time.
wonder what will happen to Agnes. Agnes, with your hair so black and heavy, and the white of your skin. Agnes, and the secret lovely things of your nature. Have I ever told you? I should. But I'm married, you know. I'm married to the organization. So you'll never know. What am I doing here? What's happening to me? I've never had such a nightmare before. I've got to get out of this.
Johnny boy, Johnny Murder, it's me, it's Shell. You heard that? Why don't you answer me? I've always been your friend, Johnny. Remember, Shell?
Get out, leave me be.
Man, the police is looking for you, so they are. Oh, they're filling tonight. How did you get through the patrol?
Oh. He's got to get out of my poke.
Can't you see the look of him, Mr. Fenton?
The police should be here. They're everywhere tonight. He mustn't have Johnny Murtha found in here. He'll ruin me.
So he wandered in, he did. You can't help that. Think of it, Mr. Fenton. He's a prize creature. Worth thousands. A couple, anyway.
Should sell him? Oh, Shell. He's wounded. The organization would get you for it, so they would.
They might and they might not. Who's to know?
You're a foul little rat.
Am I not? Now, which one of us will go to the police? Will it be you, Mr. Fancy? Or will it be me?
And Miss Pamela Colino in Odd Man Out. Tonight's production in radio's outstanding theater of thrills, Suspense. And now, Autolite brings back to our Hollywood soundstage Mr. James Mason in Elliot Lewis's production of Odd Man Out. A tale well calculated to keep you in suspense.
There is noise, and there's voices, and the pain hurts my eyes and my body. I heard some talk. It was talk of the police. I heard them that close to me that they might have been in the same room. But I couldn't see for the pain.
It won't be me we're going to see the police with them tonight.
Oh, then, Mr. Fancy.
Nor you. Nor you. They want no trouble, but I'll not turn them in. Police have the Tommy guns and all. It's a bit sweet. Sooner or later they'll get him. But I won't do it. Nor you. Stay with him. I'll get whiskey.
ever come out here, Johnny boy? Well, you're not wrong for the joys of life, I'm thinking. And alive, you're worth my fortune.
Shell.
Aye, Johnny. I'm your friend. It is your friend, Shell. What can I do for you?
I was supposed to stay where I was. They're coming back for me. Murphy's bringing them. Dennis, Pat, Nolan, Seamus. I was to be where Murphy left me.
Heaven preserve us, the whole organization altogether. It'd be worth it. Where, Johnny? Where were you to be? Where's the place now?
I've got to get back. They'll be looking. They'll be trapped.
Oh, dear, help us. You're in a desperate state. You can't walk the streets. You can't. Telling you straight. Do you hear me, Johnny? Come on, Johnny.
I've got to get back.
Now, I'll take you. Now, rest on me, Johnny. We'll find them. Mr. Fancy. Careful now, Johnny. We'll go to the back way out.
What are you up to, Sherlock? I told you.
Sure, I'm helping it all. He has to meet his friends to save him. Now, we're going out the back. Put your head out, Mr. Fancy, and see if the coast is clear. And get a pint. You need it.
Why am I cold again? The wind. I don't want to walk anymore. Shell. It's Shell it is. No one trusts Shell. What am I doing with Shell? Where is he taking me? You turn me in, you dirty...
No, Johnny, no. I want to help, not Shell. Oh, dear, help us. Here. Get a hold of this. Take a good pull. It'll give you strength. That's enough. You've had enough. Come on. Close to the walls, man. Keep out of the light.
Where are we going? Where?
Oh, sure. And you were going to tell me as soon as you could remember.
Murphy's coming back.
Ah, that's right.
Dennis. The rest.
Oh, where? Where will they be?
The shelter. The air shelter.
Back there? Oh, we're going the wrong way. Come on, Johnny. Boy, we'll go back. I'll take care of you.
If I could run, if I could get away from the thing, the pain, I could leave it behind. But I don't. It's wet it is on my face. I can feel it like snow. They said it would snow tonight. It is snow. I must rest.
Johnny, come on. You can't rest here in the middle of the street. All about it. Is he sure, Johnny?
I had a gun. What happened to my gun?
Oh, merciful, he's raving. Johnny. Oh, there's people coming. Now we're done for. You hear me, Johnny? I didn't give you up. You hear that? I tried.
It's him. There he is.
Oh, Murphy. It's me. It's Shell. I was trying to save the poor man, taking him to the shelter. He'd wandered in his delirium he had.
Johnny, you're bad. You'll be all right now. Dennis is bringing the car around.
We found them. Listen, they're all around. We haven't a chance.
Agnes, down the alley. Take him along. We'll hold him off.
Yes. Put your arm over my shoulder, Johnny.
Uh-oh. Dear help us. The police. Oh, they're turning into the street. Look.
Hurry. Take him down the alley.
Quickly, Johnny.
Come on, Johnny. Come on.
Hey, we'll all be killed.
We'll take him to my place.
Where is he?
Not too far.
No, Agnes.
I've got a gun. They won't lift us. Any good. There's too many of them.
Dennis! Murphy! Nolan!
You're the chief. We'll start again, Johnny. Hurry.
There has been killing. I killed a man. A man killed me. I'm alone now. It's a bitter wilderness. But why am I running? It's cold, so it is. But why am I running? I will not run. I will not.
Wakes him up in the tenement, we're done for. That's for sure.
We're almost there, Johnny. Then we get a doctor. He needs to be quiet when we go upstairs to Shell's place.
I am quiet. I haven't said a word. What happened to the boys?
It's all right.
Don't make
noise. The old woman downstairs will give us away in a second if she knows.
Where's Nolan? Murphy.
Johnny, darling, no, you must be quiet.
I can't walk anymore. I want to run.
Why, he'd have the whole place on us.
A few more steps. You can do it. Sure you can, Johnny. In a minute.
We pulled it off, it did. Got away with it.
I know.
Side with him for the dear sake. Quickly.
There's a bed, Johnny. Now you can rest. Oh, his arm. Oh, his arm.
That's the blood that's gone out of him. That's what it is. He shouldn't be alive.
Maybe this will stop the blood. Turn over. Help me. Help me, Sam. Can you get a doctor, Sam?
I don't know. I don't know what I've done this night. I should have turned him in. I'd be rich. Now I'll probably lose my life. I'll see what I can do. But keep him quiet. Quiet. Don't let him make a sound. I'm a fool. That's what I am.
I know that face. Dear face. Man, that was it. I must have been hurt. We were hiding. Who was it, Murphy? What was I doing with Shell? He's an informer. The organization will have to take care of him one of these days. The city's too dangerous. We'll go to the country. Then, when it's quiet, we'll start again.
Yes, Johnny, yes. But you must try not to talk now. You mustn't.
Why did you come to look for me? You should have stayed at headquarters.
I wanted to.
Who let you do it? Dennis? He wouldn't.
I had to.
I feel better.
Good. Now lie quiet.
It's night, isn't it?
Yes, we're safe here.
Where is it?
Shell's place.
No. No, you must be mad. He'll inform.
No, he's gone to find a doctor.
To find the police?
No, he'd help me bring you here.
You can't trust him.
It's all right, it is. Lie back now.
I'm sorry.
Don't talk.
I'm sorry because I was afraid. I think I've been afraid tonight.
No.
I'm not now.
You've never been afraid of anything. From the first day I saw you, even before that, when I heard about you, I knew you were not afraid.
Will you give me a kiss?
I love you.
I've never had time for that. The organization.
I love you. The organization has had you. Let them leave you to me now.
No. No, you're a woman. You wouldn't understand. It's my life.
They're coming. They must have recognized me on the street or someone informed. I ran, but they're moving down the street.
We'll get out the back way, then.
No. It's a cordon. You can't. That was him that way.
He's the one that informed. He's the one.
No, Johnny. No, I swear.
Run while you can, Shell.
But Johnny. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Johnny. Sure, I did my
best. Agnes, give me the gun. Shoot him. He's the one. Informer. Informer.
No, it's all right. Run while you can, Shell.
You let him go.
Yes.
You let him. And you hold the gun in your hand without shooting. It's the police. They're here.
Lie quiet. It'll be all right. They won't take us away.
They can't beat us. They won't.
Open the door.
Police! Give me the gun. Give me the gun.
No, no.
I'm the chief. Give me the gun.
Johnny, no.
Give me the gun. Give it to me.
Agnes!
We've got him.
Agnes, I love
by Autolite. Tonight's stars, Mr. James Mason and Miss Pamela Colino. Next week on Suspense, our star will be Mr. Richard Widmark in a radio adaptation of Walter Van Tilburg Clark's Study in Panic, The Track of the Cat. In weeks to come, we shall also present Miss Barbara Stanwyck and Mr. Herbert Marshall, all on Suspense. Odd Man Out was adapted for Suspense by Anthony Ellis from the book by F.L. Green. Suspense is produced and directed by Elliot Lewis, with music composed by Lucian Morawak and conducted by Lud Gluskin. Featured in the cast were Ben Wright, Dan O'Herlihy, William Johnstone, Joseph Kearns, Charles Davis, and Raymond Lawrence.
James Mason may currently be seen in Lady Possessed. This is the CBS Radio Network.